Newborn Science, welcome back to New Decade, and more importantly, to a new episode of Wolverine TV. I'm Lola.
And I'm Taz.
Let's kick off this week's episode with Back At It with Bati.
Hey guys, welcome back to Back At It with Bati. I'm Aisha Baki,
your news,
I Gotti. I hope you all enjoyed your break. In-class meteors are coming up. Meteor schedules have been posted on the Bronx Science website. There is a Senate meeting January 15th in room 131, period 4. Be there, Senators. Also, on January 15th, there's an SLT meeting at 3:45. If you want to relax, there's yoga every Tuesday in room 008 from 3:05 to 3:45. Until next time, back to you guys.
Thanks, Aisha.
Yep, now let's move on to Drama with Samama.
Hey guys, welcome back to Drama with Samama. Hope you guys enjoyed your break and are excited to start off the new decade waking up to go to Bronx Science every morning. And as if that's not exciting enough, let's bring back a movie everyone knows and loves and still can't get over. Here's the trailer remake of Love, Simon. Let's see it, Bronx Science.
Hey, how was the party?
Aces.
He's wearing a woman's sweater. Mm-hmm. And he's drunk. Yeah, we're good parents.
Yeah, we're good parents. Right?
My name's Simon. I'm just like you. I have a normal family, amazing friends, typical high school. A lot of my life is great, except I have one huge secret.
Hey.
Have you seen the new post? About the closeted gay kid at school. Who do you think it is?
Dear Blue, I'm just like you. Nobody knows I'm gay.
Dear Simon, it's nice to know there's another guy at school with the same secret. Have you told anyone?
No, Blue. I haven't told anyone. Announcing who you are to the world is pretty terrifying.
Abby's the hottest girl.
It's not really my type. Mm. Not because she's black. I love black women. I just love all women.
Dear Blue, it doesn't seem fair that only gay people have to come out. Why is straight the default?
I have something I need to tell you. I'm straight.
I like girls.
You trying to kill me?
I like men.
Oh, God, help me, Jesus.
I think I'm destined to care so much about one person, it nearly kills me.
Me too.
It's like I can feel you holding your breath. You are still you, Simon.
Have you ever been in love?
I don't know. I think so. Dear Blue, I might not know your name or what you look like. I want to find you. I'm done living in a world where I don't get to be who I am.
Did you date me because you think I look like a guy?
No, I actually broke up with you because you don't look like a guy.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Welcome.
Hope you guys enjoyed this week's trailer remake. Don't ever forget to own who you are. Until next time, this was Drama with Samama.
That was cute.
Yeah, now let's dive in with Daria.
Hey everyone, welcome to a new year and a new episode of Diving with Daria. With a new year, everyone wants to better themselves. So today, we're going to be asking students what their New Year's resolutions are. So let's dive in.
What's your New Year's resolution? To stop procrastinating and study more.
To improve my grades.
To be a better student.
To get 100 on a physics test so I can make a TikTok of my teacher.
To not let the GPA drop.
My New Year's resolution is to get faster.
To be less shy.
To stop cutting off my hair every time I have a minor inconvenience.
I would just try to not have the inconveniences.
To pick up new hobbies.
My New Year's resolution is to stress out less about senior year.
My New Year's resolution is to get abs. Catch you next time on Dive In with Daria. Now back to you guys.
What's your New Year's resolution, Taz?
Mine is to make Daria proud. What's yours?
To roll to some promotions. Cool. If you have any promos you want us to air, email them to us at wolverinetv@bxscience.edu.
We look forward to seeing them. Make sure to follow us on Instagram for 2020 content.
That's a wrap on this week's episode, people. Catch you next time.